ミちゃん、まだいいじゃん。
やだもう、いいから拓大出してよ。
おい、ちょっと待てよ、こら。
何？
ちゃんと謝れっつうんだよ。
Okay, folks, how y'all doing? I just, this was not even off camera. I just, like, we had money and I spent it all on some fancy.
Like, you spend as much money on that as Wooly spends on pineapple on pizza.
You know what's great? Pineapple on pizza. And I know this because Mr. Wooly Madden forces us to eat it every day we come in.
There's a whole strap and harness thing he puts me in.
Oh, dude, it's like a trough.
It's bad.
And he's like,
and there's big W's.
And he's like, I don't care what Gordon Ramsay says, I'll fight that bitch. I'm officially challenging.
And he asked everyone to keep coming at him on Twitter. He said, all comers.
I'm a little rusty.
There you go, that's fine. Yakuza, why are we fighting, guys? We're on the same side.
You guys want to calm down a little
bit? We all hate the cops. Maybe if we give the cops Pepsi, they won't bother us.
Maybe. Luckily, we have found a Japanese.
Oh,
he hit a different guy.
Is that a thing?
Does
that always happen in the animation? Or
no.
Or he just happened to be there?
I think he just happened to be there.
That's cool.
Down and
blue,
untouchable.
The passive calming colors of Pepsi.
Luckily, we found a different Sega game based in Japan about anime that we're allowed to play. Right up until they do the search thing they did with the Shining Force, and our whole thing is dead.
Were we hesitant about even doing Yakuza 4 back in the day? We have a very vague setup of what we're going to strike down. We're not going to tell you what. And you were like, I don't know. It could be Yakuza. I don't know.
This, if you're watching this after our deaths by Sega Ninjas,
yeah,
avenge me.
Sega Ninjas, I don't think they really exist anymore. Shinobi long
man, gone. Look at that bitch.
I looks
cool. My eyes look cool, man.
Isn't the guy that we talked to before?
Kushwis.
Yeah.
Oh, that was Cashwood.
Hey, I just appeared.
Matt, should we be reading these out loud? I have seen very, very, like, opposing viewpoints on this.
Well, me and Wooly are planning to do, like, a very short game that we basically have to narrate, because text is 90% of the game.
Yeah.
So we're going to do that, but for this, so much, and conversation's going for so long.
And since they actually talk in Japanese, I think we're clear. They are voice acting.
Yeah, as long as we give the gist of people that are not watching, you know, when people listen,
yeah,
they watch and listen with their earballs.
Yeah, they're basically jerking off in the bathroom on a doll.
No, they're working on things.
You heard
maybe
me.
Plague's doing that,
yeah.
But that honky.
So that's my... Okay, hear you. I'm aware that you're a badass, but is your solution to just...
A free agent now.
Is it just... You quit the Yakuza, right?
Yeah.
How is your plan now to fight all the Yakuza?
It's my last day. I can do whatever. If he just hired a lawyer, he could probably solve all this. If he hired fucking Tobinobu,
You're doing it.
Whatever Phoenix Wright's name is in Japan.
Oh, it's
Turnabout Boy.
Ryuhei... Something...
Turnabout to Omokpo.
Right.
You didn't do anything. You're free and clear, you don't know?
No.
Gotta start the quest that will lead to 5 other quests in the future when I'm older.
Listen. I still need to fill in my tattoo.
Yeah.
It's important.
I gotta make them take me back.
I should
my
head home. From here, I guess.
Where
I'll
the
just...
fuck does he live? I'm actually interested.
He's never had a regular house.
Hold on a sec.
What?
Go back to the gameplay. Turn the camera down into the puddle that you're standing in front of. Oh, for a second I thought the reflection of his puddle was incorrect, and he had the white suit on in the puddle.
Oh, dude, that would have been the coolest.
That would have been cool.
But instead, what you're seeing is a really fucked up blur effect.
Yeah, it's like
where my fists are down where my fucking ankles are.
Your fists are punching into your own ankles. That's fine.
That's a weird way they did the reflections.
Yeah.
That's super weird.
Don't worry about
all right,
that.
Where the fuck does Kiryu live?
Probably in the strip club.
Oh.
He's in a hotel. I said where?
Don't mock my sneezes, man.
I wasn't. I also sneezed at that exact same moment.
No, you didn't.
It happens very...
Please do not copy my bottle.
What the... Who's that large man? Did you see that? Or is it a guy in a box?
Hey, you.
What?
Oh, it's a man on a box.
Oh, shit. Keep Shibuya weird.
Who the fuck are you, loser?
Your problem?
He is a giant man. Look at those crazy old guys in the back!
I want to see whatever that event or product is.
Hello.
This is a giant man. He looks like a creator character.
He kind of looks like a rare wrestler.
I don't have to tell you anything.
Yeah, you're not here to chat? Okay. No, I'm not. No.
There was all these women surrounding this guy, and then they just all fucked off, and now
that
he's
that looks like he's
down.
Standing on a box.
Trying to shake him down like Virgil shook me down.
Virgil shook you down.
He grabbed me by the ankles and...
Hope you're insured.
Shook me.
Oh, you know what? I bet I'm going to get a fighting style from him.
Maybe.
Oh!
Mr. Shakedown!
Oh, my God!
That's awesome. Oh, hopefully he has Russell's, big Russell's.
I love you, Mr. Shakedown!
That's a noble pursuit. Welcome to Die... What even happens? I don't even think you died in Yakuza 4 when you played it.
No, not a single time.
Maybe you're supposed to die.
Maybe. Yeah. You're not that bad. I'll let you off the hook. What? You just kicked my ass super hard. I have trouble with somebody like you. I need to change my training. Time to bump up the intensity.
Invest in myself.
If I want to save up that kind of money, I got some shaking down.
Well, run off. And shake down other
damn
people.
Damn it, get back here.
I will now shake you down.
Are you okay, guy? Yeah. I'm okay.
Just my pride.
Oh no, Hiroya Igashira, Mr. Shakedown.
Mr. Shakedown?
Has he none ever heard of him?
He'll shake everybody down.
He'll shake you and everyone you love.
He's definitely more than your average stuff. Still, wish somebody would come along and get that stolen money. Yeah,
he took
my whole holiday bonus. Oh, no.
Why did you call the cops about Mr. Shakedown? He has a name and he's easily recognizable.
He's not the only Mr. Shakedown, and they're also not just in Camp Rocho. Mr. Shakedown, probably.
He's insanely tough.
If you lose to Mr. Shakedown in battle, he'll take all the money you have. If you spot him in the street, the safest tactic is to run away before he can rope you into fighting. But if you could beat Mr. Shakedown...
all the money.
If you could take him down when he's especially flush... and make back more than what you've lost.
What is this? Like
this is the nemesis system. The fuck is this?
Remember when you took all my money during that shakedown?
So this is like, okay. Hey, man. Oh, fuck you, bitch.
Good.
I hate you.
You have pocket tissue.
So this is like, you know how you're usually running along in the Yakuza game?
Yes.
And
oh, fuck.
Goons.
Right off. You're in the middle of a thought.
God, oh, Mr. Shakedown still beat me up a lot.
Oh, yeah.
And you.
You're still suffering from the shakes.
Damn.
Man, those barrels are clipping through the fucking wall. That's cool.
Don't worry about that.
Maybe they're just half a barrel.
Maybe they're just getting shook down.
Yeah.
Yeah, big drop kicks. Everybody loves it.
I'm getting all my money back from that shake.
Oh, I got a heat explosion. Oh, you're terrified.
Oh. Big damage.
I gotta go get some food, man.
Do you have anything? You don't have any
stamina? I don't have any nothing. I think you used a bunch during
that fight. The boss.
Wakuza, where he cut his little finger off. Like, I call a lot of people.
I want Mr. Shakedown to be in here eating, like, casually.
Oh, so what it is, right, is like, you know in the old Yakuza games when you're fucking... Oh, I completed the Kishimaru. Now I got a completion point.
You ate everything?
Yeah, you're running around, and you're not really afraid of random battles, because you're fucking Kiryu, you fucking kill everybody, right?
Well, you're afraid of Mr. Shakedown.
But I'm now really afraid of Mr. Shakedown. So I gotta keep my eyes fucking peeled.
Well, I guess it's easy. That's why they made him large.
So that's why he's a giant man.
That's why he's a nemesis system.
What a great video game. What a wonderful, wonderful game.
All I wanted to
fuck you.
See you turn into a giant man. A giant man. I was born a giant man. I shook down my mom
for her placenta.
I wear it around my neck.
Like a bird of honor.
I burst out of there, and everyone told me I couldn't.
Okay, so you never played Yakuza 1, right?
Yes, I did.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
That guy.
So never beat it, but I got, like, maybe...
Oh, I'm going to have to murder you guys, huh?
Like, I don't know, 10 hours in.
Okay, did you ever do the... Men in Black, really? Yeah, I did. Did you ever do the... The side quest in which you become a host?
I think so, yeah.
So the side quest in which you become a host is at the bar Adam. Well, I just got like 1,000,000 yens.
That's good. You need more though. Stuff is starting to cost you.
Costing me big times.
Yeah.
So the host bar Adam is right here.
Okay.
And so I find it kind of goofy that back in the day, Kiryu happened to live like right next to. Oh wait, am I taking a cab? Oh,
there it is.
Fuck it. Let's call it a day.
Call it a day. It was a big day. We got shook down.
In 5, he has an apartment that sucks.
Hmm.
I never finished 5. I gotta go finish 5. A lot of Yakuzis and Personas to play.
Yeah, so many Yakuza Personas. Way too much has happened. Oh, it's been nuts.
Looks like fucking Takamura's.
I rode the merry-go-round.
Oh my god.
Oh, cool.
Look at this place that is not in Kamurocho at all.
Yeah, because why would I live there?
Where you eat.
Don't eat where you shit.
Don't do that.
Is there any? There's probably nowhere else to go. I think it's probably blocked off, huh? Like in this place, I'd imagine.
Let's see the map.
Yeah. That's a basic ass.
That's my house.
Map.
In we go.
Oh, I bet this is gonna be real depressing.
He lives very Spartanly.
He's gonna be eating out of there you go. It's like every man's Japanese apartment in every anime or whatever.
Hey Nishiyama, how you doing, bro?
Coming into your cool bachelor pad.
Hope you don't betray me in 15 years.
Little mini fridge.
Well, you have little glasses? Oh, no, those are beers.
Little baby beers, baby boys.
Yeah. Wow, look at those super branded beers.
Yeah, well, they have to have them in every shot. Cole moves like a man possessed ever seen you turn up alive.
Oh, man, I love sitting there in tents, not saying anything. I do that.
Eating cold noodles.
Oh, man.
Oh, that's so him.
That's such a Kashiwagi thing. I'm Donna. And you're Kashiwagi. I'm glad they did the fade to black, explain everything.
Yeah, they could do that. They could stand and do it a little more. A lot more is about to happen.
I'm going to get that empty lot, motherfuckers.
God damn it. I'm sure more will be revealed later, but up until this point, this is a quest about nothing. Now that he got Kuze, fucking kicked out?
Well, no, it's about the empty lot.
No, but he did.
The president of Toko Credit!
Oh, fuck.
Oh, no, that guy's dead!
No, he's not dead yet. Oh, wait, he's dead?
He's dead.
Oh, fuck. Found Shana's office.
There's more murders going on.
I feel this guy is a huge Bumble King, though, and he might have just, accidentally shot himself in the face multiple times.
Wow. Whoopsie doodles.
That's a big whoops.
So, in Yakuza 1, it's about 100 billion yen gone missing. In Yakuza 2, it's about a fucking full-on gang war. In Yakuza 3, it's about a military contract for a base and a hotel district. In Yakuza 4, man, it's about everything ever. Yakuza 5 is the fucking Tojo man. He's kidnapped all gang war. What's Yakuza 0 about?
An empty lot.
It's an empty lot. Yeah. Gotta start somewhere.
Sometimes the biggest adventures spring out of nothing.
Yeah, like that time I found a penny and ended up becoming a best friend.
That time he found a penny and wound up being in jail.
Whoa. What's the over-under that Tachibana guy is the big bad and that his arm is a gun arm?
You could say that, and you might be right, but there'll probably be two other guys we'll be able to say that about later on.
Man,
I have a gun leg!
I think Yakuza 3 had probably the weakest villain reveal.
Isn't Yakuza 3 generally considered, like, kind of disappointing?
Well, the problem is that it's this huge leap forward in graphics and, like, interacting. Tons of activities, right?
PS3.
But the story is just kind of weak. Particularly because the villain's kind of weak. He kind of just shows up and is like, I love money.
But I feel like a lot of the villains are like that.
Yeah, I know.
But it's just that one's just a bad one.
He's like a banker. And he fights you, and you're like, you fight? And he's like, yeah, whereas, like, in one of the villains of some of the other games literally come back from the dead halfway through the game.
So, like, Kamurocho is fucking packed tight. It's tons of shit.
It's like titties in a bra too small.
Yeah, I hate that. What do you mean, titties in a bra too small?
I mean like this. And he starts pushing his nips.
I didn't invite you over to my house for a sleepover for you to do this, Nalshniki.
Okay, so Tachibana is fucking super crooked real estate.
Really?
They're badasses. Alright, we got two factions. I like it. So it's not a gang war, it's a real estate gang war.
It's an
cash
insane
war.
Cash war.
Cash war.
Not a cash war, an insane war. Because HQ is trying to shut them down because they're so cool.
He's playing chess. We're down here playing chess, and he's out in the space playing 4D chess, man.
We're out here playing Mahjong, and he's playing on that fucking crazy Famicom thing.
Remember in Yakuza 2 where you're like, dude, it's the Koreans, and everyone starts shitting their ass?
Yeah.
And, like, the Korean mob shows up, and they're so nuts that no one can handle it.
I think I talked about this in Yakuza 4, but, like, I played Yakuza 2 for, like, 2 hours or something, and I lost my copy.
Koreans wear all black, and they fucking kill each other over nothing, and it's like, whoa, you guys are... They're like Matrix characters.
Yeah, basically.
All right.
K dramas are better than your J dramas.
Well, they are.
That's what the entire game was about.
I'm prepared to do this. You need to protect the Tojo.
I need someone to do it.
You need to protect the Tojo for me.
Actually, no, you don't need to do that.
Okay.
I was just trying to be cool to you.
I wonder if Nishiki has his fucking Magikarp tattoo yet.
Maybe I should just quit this stupid quest.
But I need to know more.
I need more.
Gather info on Tachibana Real Estate. Let's fucking get out there and ask people about house brokerage and paper mortgage.
Do you know about real estate?
It's free.
Is it?
It's free real estate. We're talking to you, Kiryu.
I'm out on the streets here, and I'm talking to people at Kamurocho about real estate.
It's a free, empty lot. Yeah. There's nothing in it. You got to put your furniture in it. Just come down and get it.
I'm crazy.
Dragon of Dojima.
Dragon of Dojima. Real estate firm.
That's so stupid.
I'll fucking grab the real estate and throw it over your head. With my heat moves. My heat real estate moves.
You can't catch this heat move.
Imagine he's signing like a lease, and then it's like a heat sign.
Okay, I should start rotating these saves. I have like seven.
Smashing.
I have like seven save games.
Very, very many big save games.
My OCD went nuts when I was playing Persona, and I had like, I maxed out all the save slots, right? And then I was like, no, I can't have this. So I had to go and delete a bunch of save slots. Hey bro, what up? Still haven't found the president of Tachibana? Jeez, man. Who are these guys? They're Yakuza's.
Sorry. Guy's a shadow.
Oh, man. You can't find out anything about Tachibana.
You're just, like, listening in. You're not even asking.
Yeah, I'm just standing right the fuck here. Wonder if there's any... Oh, but we... We need money. Let's just go fuck up a business.
Hey, let's go beat money out of that guy that's eavesdropping on us. That's fast and quick. We should play that Sherlock Holmes game again.
No.
We remember we had to gather the info. We're in the bar and we're listening to like gross British men.
Yeah, talk about gross British stuff.
Yeah.
Huh, I'm looking for Yakuzis.
Like blood pudding.
That'll be talking about this kind of stuff.
And
fuck
tea.
You.
Nothing grosser.
goons.
That, I don't know. That's just one man. And you,
I'm sorry, sure goons. Goon.
You okay?
The other goons are terrified of me.
Oh, okay. They were so in the background, I thought they were just like civilianos. And they have very small, tiny health bars, so it's not that big of a deal.
Bitch.
That's a cool hit.
Thank you. I tried very hard.
Like, is it really worth stopping me in the street when I can beat 92,000 yen out of you?
I'm not going to move towards that guy. That guy's dangerous.
Which guy?
The guy with pocket right? tissues.
No.
Hey, girl.
She's dangerous.
Damn it.
Oh. You got scammed into taking more jizz.
Oh, get away from me. Let's get out of here.
Oh, watch out. She's super. You just saw her hustle someone.
So, look how many.
Yeah, they have very, very big tissue.
So I gotta find a business to shake the
No, that they will shake down.
That they shook down?
They're pre-shook businesses.
I'm mainly looking for people on the street that, like...
Just more conversations?
Yeah.
Oh, come on. What
Who wants to go into that car?
A little baby car. What was the fight over?
Who wants to go into the car again?
I really wish it'd be like Fatal Fury Real Bout where you could throw him onto the car and the car drives away and that's how he gets defeated, but what can you do?
You're the one who wanted to fight the me for
fight what? The me.
For oh boy, it's a good day today. Why did this happen, guys? Guys, you
want to
explain
why
to me?
Did you want to fight the me? That is a
I'm
losing.
The me.
That is a losing a battle.
Oh, it's knocked down all these normies.
I think it would be a neat unlockable if you like beat a game like this. And this has a lot of
I'm
text.
Actually going to go back and talk to those guys again. Cause
maybe. Just talk to anyone that looks like they're talking. There's way too much like of a script here. But if the game had a shorter script, it'd be fun if you beat it and you unlock a bad script that has purposely bad grammar everywhere.
I can think of a game that actually does that.
What is that?
The old Infinity Engine games would actually have what do you call it? Wow, these trucks are useful.
Yeah, they're right
they
there.
Would have entire dialogue path systems for characters with incredibly low intelligence.
Okay, yeah.
So, like, if your intelligence was, like, 4, you would be, like, Og me caveman hit wizard.
Okay. Yeah.
Oh my god, they're not even
But I
there.
Mean, everyone has, like,
god
bad grammar.
Damn
like,
it.
Everyone's English. There's a little bit English
Maybe
here.
Someone can tell me about them. Where is English. This place?
It's not on your map if you bring
no.
up your full map.
Oh, God. Yakuzis.
That's Men in Black.
Yeah. Oh, you know what? Men in Black, they might be part of the real estate.
I don't think so because you already beat like a group of Men in Black.
Yeah, but that was before this all
yeah,
started.
Maybe. All they know about is bad movies and aliens.
Yeah, that's true.
Dude, when I was in Universal Studios, there was a big Men in Black ride that was closed down due to lack of interest.
That's fucked up.
No one was there.
That's a fucked up thing.
Men in Black Alien Attack, which I guess is cool because
it rhymes.
Is
this a business? No.
Are you even human? Not really.
Not really. I'm a dragon. Dragon. Rock the dragon.
No, it's dragon. That's
funny. I acquired that ability.
Yeah, I think that's it.
I'm very strong. Let's see if the batting cages have anything going on.
I kind of doubt it.
Yeah, well, you'll never know until you try. It's a little confusing.
There's a lot of things you know by not trying. But we haven't done this yet.
Can't believe
so
the batting
not?
Cages have been here for like 50 fucking years.
Baseball is popular in Japan. It'll probably remain so.
No. Fuck you.
You might have... Well, why don't
I was
you want
not interested in that. I'm interested in Tachibana real estate.
Oh, okay. I thought you wanted prizes.
Hell no, man. I don't want prizes. I never win anything.
I haven't won those free movie passes in like 2 years.
How do you even play for those?
No, you just go to cinemaclock.com and they have promotions for any movies that are running in Montreal.
Oh,
and
fuck y'all. You I'm not fighting y'all again.
All you got to do is put in your email address and I've won 5 tickets. Wait, I took you to one.
Yeah.
I took you to something, and then you're like, I hated this. What was it?
What the fuck is this? No. I don't want to go to the discotheque salon. Want to hear about Touch Upon Real Estate, you motherfuckers?
Oh, yeah. I took you to see G.I. Joe.
Oh, yeah. That was... I never won anything.
I took you to see G.I. Joe.
I can see hooligans over there.
I saw Looper. Those were the free tickets. I can't remember the last time.
Oh, yeah. I remember. You saw Looper. That was a good movie. Was it? Yes.
Yes.
That piece of crap. Get
no.
the... Hey.
Just
wait.
Run away.
Wait. It's those guys that want to fight me?
Yeah, not the guys you bumped into.
That's weird. Run faster, Kiryu.
And now they're making a new G.I. Joe movie to appeal to millennials. That's a real quote. This is kind of a business.
No.
I think we're losing the track here.
I think I'm supposed to be looking for people that I can talk to on the street, maybe.
Because that's the first thing that pretty much presented itself when you walked into Kamurocho, so I assume...
Maybe this is the game's trick to make me explore. Oh, yeah, the hobo tents are still there. Okay.
Good.
Glad to see that problem.
Ah, that particular wafting smell.
Glad to see that problem was literally never solved, ever.
That looks like you can help out, though.
Yes, it does.
Make it big
Yakuza. Please, bucks. Help me.
The hell?
I hope you don't get planted. Let's intervene.
Let's intervene. See what we get.
Oh, there's going to be a beating, all right. Oh, yeah.
Get him, boy. Get him, boy. Let's get that Yakuza.
I hate those fucking guys.
And the woman went back to her planet, I assume.
Yeah, don't worry about that. That's not important. Hey!
Any new hittables in here?
It doesn't seem to be, actually.
Not really.
Maybe over by the...
Try the barrel. Try the barrel.
Oh, the barrel. No.
No?
Fuck it. When in doubt...
Punch.
Just do this throw. And then when they're on the ground, do this.
Yeah.
Doesn't even break the sunglasses, but it did kill his soul.
You did get a bunch of it and his money. So, you know, that's a win-win.
Hey, lady.
Sorry.
Ooh, thanks. I got a slightly battered stamina and X. I thought that might have been part of the plot.
I wish I could save someone that'd give me some type of steroid. I don't know what stamina X is.
It's an energy drink.
It's kind of like a steroid.
Isn't it? That's why
I'm on the juice.
Oh man, is that the dude?